next into the tank is a quick fix to a daily problem.
Hi, Sharks. My name is Max Valverde. I'm from Boston, Massachusetts, and I'm the creator of Morning Head.
Of what?
Morning Head.
Of course.
I'm seeking $25,000 in exchange for 20% equity in my company. I try to exercise every day after work. I love mountain biking, rock climbing, basketball, you name it. After I get a good sweat going, I come home, hit the shower, and hit the hay. The next morning, I'm still totally clean, but my bedhead is insane. And the last thing I want to do is take another shower. For years, I tried wetting my hair in the sink, but water gets everywhere, and you never really get the back of your head. Morning Head solves this problem once and for all. It's a reusable, washable cap with a super absorbent material on the inside. Simply add water to it, allow that water to absorb. Put it on your head. Once it's on your head, you rub it around for a few seconds, let that water absorb into your hair. No water dripping down your neck, mind you, so you can do it anywhere, even if you're fully clothed. And seconds later, your hair's completely wet. No mess, bedhead's gone. You can then style your hair as you normally would, as if you just toweled off after a shower.
Max, what do you think the chances are I'm going to invest in that?
Damon, Kevin, you guys are the lucky ones. No hair, no problem. But for the rest of us, basically anyone who's ever had bedhead without the need or the time for a shower has a real use for this product. Our internet popularity, coupled with your capital and expertise, ensures Morning Head is poised to catch a viral wave, create a paradigm shift in morning grooming, and in 12 months' time, one or more of you will be able to tell friends your best move of this year was getting Morning Head. Here we go. This is our first run. I designed all this.
Thank you.
Basically.
This is a diaper you put on your head.
Hey,
it's
worked.
A shower cap. I think
it's
that's
a
the
diaper.
Shower.
Right, but check this. We'd be lucky if we sold 10, 20, 100 of these things. We've sold 7,000 in over 42 countries. This is a
what?
Real product.
Now I got a little serious here.
You've sold 7,000 of them?
Exactly.
For how much?
So right now, we're selling for $7.99 on our website. Our cost is $1.19. We're going to get that closer to a dollar. The margin is sick.
What were your total sales to date?
To date, $36,000.
How long have you been in business?
18 months.
Why do you need the money? What's the $25,000 going to do for you?
Here's why we need the money. If I can purchase it in a slightly larger bracket, we'll be able to get the cost from $1.19 down closer to a dollar.
And how do your customers find you?
What I've done is I've made my own videos. We've had 165,000 views on our website. To me, that says for every 1,000 people who sees our video, sees our marketing message, we are getting 34 caps sold.
You're not living off Morning Head, are you? What else
no.
do you do?
So I'm a mechanical engineer. I have a list of inventions, list of stuff I want.
What
to do.
Else you got? This sucks.
Kevin, think back to after college when you had that big mop of hair.
Yeah.
You never wet your hair in the sink? You never?
I actually did, and I remember those
he
days.
Never had hair.
But I just can't see this as a big business, Max. This is basically a shower cap.
It is.
With
we've sold 7,000 units in over 42 countries.
Well, I get it, Max. It's just, you know, it's a tchotchke. And you're a great sales guy.
Yeah.
And so I say you take some of the other ideas.
What are your other ideas, Max? What's next?
Mark, I learned long ago, about 5 years ago, I have pages of inventions. I was working on 5, 6 things at a time. I really need to devote time to one thing at a time.
And you've done a great job of this. This is an easy money product. It's good, it's a big hit, but it's not enormous and it's not gonna go anywhere. You're not gonna be, you know, on the Forbes 400, the inventor of Morning Head, $6.7 billion net worth, right?
Retail locations everywhere.
I see what you're saying, but that's why I'm not coming in here for $1 million valuation. We're pricing at, based on our last quarter's run rate.
Look, I get it. I love it. It's hysterical. If you told me you have 3 different follow-up products, I'd invest in a heartbeat. But you don't. For that reason, I'm out.
Well, Here's the thing, Mark, is that we are our users have been writing in asking for bulk orders. Users are asking
bulk orders.
Well, why
yes.
would you sell them?
Like Max.
Because, no, we are. We're selling.
What
please.
For?
Because they're disposable. They only last about 6 months. So people are writing
what?
In ordering.
So they want 5 years worth of Morning Head?
Yes, they do. And they're asking for a subscription-based program.
A subscription-based program?
$2 a month. $2 a month.
Oh. Max, I have some good news for you. Don't laugh too hard at the guy. Let me speak up. Max, speak up.
Right. So, Max, let me ask
Wait,
you something.
No, no, I'm speaking. Pipe down, little man.
I'm speaking now, Damon, please.
I'm sorry.
I'm your perfect customer, honest to God, because I wash my hair every other day, and it's true. The second day, if you shower at night, your hair looks terrible.
Right.
But bad news for you is I discovered another solution. It's called a damp face cloth. I rub it around, and I have perfect hair. It's totally unnecessary. I'm out.
Here's the thing, Barbara. You, of anyone, should know that a funny name and a gimmick can go a long way.
No, this gimmick is not going to go too far.
Max, I just don't see the vision for this product. I'm out.
Max, it's not a scalable business for me. It's an item, and I think you're going to make a good amount of money and have some fun with it, but I can't help you here. I'm out.
Kevin, come on, work with me here, Kevin. You like this seed company, high growth potential. You'll get your $25,000 back, no problem.
This qualifies as poo-poo on a stick. I'm out.
Good luck,
Max.
Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.
Let's try it out. Wait, there's merit in the product.
All laughing aside, Morning Head is a serious business. And contrary to what the sharks are saying, Morning Head is going to be a million-dollar company.